And from the time I was a child, all I remember about Catholicism was what it was evil. It was a whore of Babylon of Revelation chapter 17. And you might ask, well, what in the world are you doing in the Catholic Church now? Well, that's what I'm here to share with you. I've been asked to talk about my conversion story. I was stationed on ship. I was on the USS Ranger, an aircraft carrier,
and I led a lot of Catholics out of the Catholic Church.
I never met a single Catholic who was either willing or able to defend his or her faith.
I was seeing a lot of Catholic truth, and I was trying to rid myself of this Catholic stuff.
He looks at me and he says, I understand you're thinking about becoming Catholic. I remember Brother Caradega saying, let me tell you something, Tim Staples. You're not going to be Catholic. You are Catholic. I realized intellectually the Catholic Church was a true church.
Oh, Christian, Christian, if you but knew who you are.
They should be seeing God the Father in Dad. They should be seeing the Blessed Mother in Mom. They should be seeing the church.
A problem.
You see, those years of sin had left me in a kind of precarious position. If you're here tonight, perhaps you're here as a skeptic. That works doctrine that was keeping you poor Catholics in bondage. How can this be the true church if they've only been around since 1965? Where was the true church before then? You know what's amazing? With Catholics, normally I could tell who the Catholics were because all you have to do is ask that question. Are you a Christian? And they panic. A question that simple. Are you a Christian? And it's like you can see the wheels turning in their head. Wait a second. Hold a second. Well, let me think. What did sister say in third grade? And often the response is, no, I'm not Christian, I'm Catholic. Please don't say that. Catholicism is the fullness of Christianity.